So now I show and then now simple situation.
Ah, yeah.
Now slowly. So start position. Maybe on the knee is simplest situation on the knee. Maybe on the stomach. Maybe. Usually. Okay. Let's start with the simplest position, and then we go to the full understand full mechanics, and then we go to the little more difficult situation. Now I have his arm open now for attack. This is open situation too, not like stable position, but like maybe we have fight and for 1 second he can go to the knee, half second, but that's enough for attack. For attack left arm I use right leg. For attacking left, right arm use left leg. Not this. From inside, my right leg go here, make a hook and hook his arm like this. That's not enough for stuck, because if I just hook, he can remove arm. Yes, like this. Yes. So I must fix his arm very sharply here. For this I sit to this point, and now he have a little more problems with remove his leg, his arm. Now next very important point, I use my right leg and right arm for cut his head, for fix it like this. We need it, we must do it now, but we need it after rotation. You will understand why. So this one, and now very same previous technique, roll, and I continue, very important, I continue fix this arm, because very often guys lost arm when roll like this. Now walk my this arm. If I have it here, he can sit and go away. When I have here, he can nothing. Try sit. He can, because I fix it. Yes. You understand why this arm must be here. And now this leg go from this forward position to the back position. I have very big reserve of movements. That's enough for him, but if he have good flexibility, I can continue much more. All together slowly. It's not very important to make some other grip, just leg. I just little feeling, not more.
So do you drive nails with the right or left?
Right.
Okay.
So now they hurt equally.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, one more and we will try. Next, we will start more difficult positions. Okay.